Hi, my name is Yetmir, and this is a series of Blackboard trainings. In this video tutorial, I will show you how to send an email to students. To send email to students, you click on the course, and then click on the Communications tab. Select Email. You can select users. If you want to send an email to one user, you click on the user and move to the selected items on the right. Enter subject, message. You can attach file. By hitting submit, you have sent an email to that student.